4:45 left in the first quarter here. Bathers are up 6-2 over Sterling Heights. They're just getting oiled up right now. 8-2.